Tuceng Dynamic Lock Screen kategori in Samsung Galaxy S20 open setting swipe up or down home screen to access the on screen and then tap settings. You can also open settings from notification panel, swipe down notification panel and then tap settings icon. Okay, select wallpaper. And then select wallpaper services on dynamic lock screen, tap settings icon and then tap select category, select an image set to change the image on your lock screen or time you turn on the screen, swipe left on the lock screen to use all the images in the set. You will get update image about every 2 weeks. Choose a category to get started. Select category you want, landscape, life, food, pet or art. Hold back over to lock screen. Okay. Skip. Wallpaper update to lock screen. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.